Changing from the small screen navigation in the 2000 through 1997 BMW E38 is a simple and straightforward process. It just takes removing the two trim panel pieces, the one on the left-hand side and the one on the right-hand side. Then removing the frame around the navigation computer and removing and replacing. The right-hand trim piece is the only one that's slightly difficult. It just requires removing four screws at the underside of the glove box.